These rocket motors are actually being ignited by remote control car equipment. And that's because I plan to use some of the same equipment in my 3D printed rocket car so that I can have a super fast remote control car.